वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। तो be less influenced by the material modes of life, one has to come to this platform of jnana, vairagya and bhakti. Otherwise it is not possible. And that the same process being stressed again, najajyamanaya bhaktya bhagavati bhakti, where it is to be applied. Somebody said, I have got bhakti. Where you have got bhakti? Now I have got very much bhakti to my wife. I love him. I love her very much. I take care of her. If I do not see her, I become mad. So this kind of bhakti is not explained here. I have got bhakti for my family. I have got bhakti for my country. I have got bhakti for Goddess Durga. I have got bhakti for so many demigods. No, that kind of bhakti will not do. Therefore it is particularly said, bhakta bhagavati. Bhagavati. And to the Supreme. What kind of bhagavan? Nowadays there are so many bhagavans. No, not that kind of imitation bhagavan. But what kind of? Akhilatmani. You ask this so-called imitation Bhagavan, are you Akhilatman? Are you present in everyone's heart? Can you say what I am thinking now? So Bhagavan means he must be Akhilatman. Don't be misled by so-called Bhagavan. Everything is there. Bhagavan means Akhilatman. He knows. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Ishvara sarva bhutanam hridayeshu. If you are Ishvara, then you must be present in everyone's heart. Sarvasya chaham hridishannivishtya. Ishvara, Krishna is Ishvara. That's what he said, sarvasya chaham hridishannivishtya. I am staying in everyone's heart. So if you are Ishvara, if you are Bhagavan, are you staying in my heart? Do you know what I am thinking now? So, akhila atmani. Everything should be very scrutinizedly studied. Bhakti is only for Bhagavan. Not that my bhakti for this or that, for this demigod, for that demigod, for my family, for my country, for my society, for my wife, for my cat, for my dog. This is not bhakti. They are imitation. That is lust, that is desire, that is not bhakti. Bhakti means Bhagavati. Bhagavati means Akhilatmani. So, if we can develop that Krishna consciousness, bhakti, then our life, successful life, Brahma Siddhaya, complete self-realization will be possible. Therefore it is said, sadrisha asti shiva pantha. No. There is no other alternate. If you, Brahma Siddhaya, Brahma Parabrahma is Krishna. Brahma Siddhaya means to understand what is the relationship. I am Brahma. That's all right. Aham Brahmasmi. But what is your relation with the Parabrahma? That is Brahma Siddhi. Brahma and Parabrahma, there are two Brahmas. Why there is a Atma and Paramatma, Ishvara and Parameshvara. So, living being and the supreme being, Nitya Nityana, Chetana Stetanana, these are the Vedic information. There are two, always two. Atma, Paramatma. Brahma, Parabrahma. So, Brahma Siddha means not only to understand that I am Brahma, but I must understand what is my relationship with Parabrahma. That is Brahma Siddha. That means we must know what is Parabrahma, that Parabrahma is Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.